on Sunday around 4:30 to 5:30. This thing happened at Caliente Bar. This incident happened at Caliente Bar. Well, me na know what transpired. But he get stab wound and he get at stab wound at his belly and his back and his head. He get a lash in his head. He get a fracture skull.
Okay, so
a fracture skull, stab in his back and his belly. Mm-hmm. Stab wound at his back and his belly. A fracture skull, stab wound in his back and his belly by two men. Me was working at the hospital. Me is a security officer at Skeldon Hospital. And my daughter called me and tell me somebody called she and tell she here. And then me when by them she call and tell me so, by then I hear them kill the man and say, bossy gate, that's how let me open the gate. And the other security open the gate and we go back. Well, maybe don't get it. Well, I go back now. Then we see that my son is the truth. And then I put him on a stretcher and then carry him.